You learning who you are is a lifelong process. And that's a good, good thing. And, you know, I think this is what makes, if you begin to start to understand that if you are finding who you are after 40, and your voice, meaning that essential self, and beginning to step into it, you will see so much more of what you came here for. You will see it invigorates you. You begin to understand yourself. So you're like, okay, so now then, now that I know me and I feel me, let's go do me, right? And,